Slow down there, buddy. Don't go crazy by using this method that I'm about to show you in this video. This info isn't well known by the general public, and I'm imploring you to only follow this method and my instructions if you have pure intentions and will only use this ethically. This is actually a relatively simple and easy way to make money online, and I'll be showing you how to do it through this website, where you can earn up to this much money for only a couple of minutes of work. There is a catch though. This will not work for you if you are too lazy to follow all the steps that I'll be showing throughout this entire video. So if you really want to make money online, you gotta follow along. But before we start, welcome to Daily Income, where we teach you how to make money online the simplest way. Make sure to subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so whenever we upload a new video on how to make money online, you will be updated and you can start making things happen. Also, please give this video a big thumbs up, and if ever you have any concerns, questions, or opinions about the video, don't be shy and just leave a comment down below. Now, let's get back to the video. To start, I want you to go onto this website, which is called G2.com. On this website, you will find a whole host of software categories, as you can see right here. You'll find a bunch of ratings for each one, ranging from 1 to 5 stars. Here's the thing. By simply giving ratings for the software on this website, you can get paid again and again, and fret not. It's actually a lot simpler than you might think, but pay close attention because I'll be showing you practical examples and how to do this. So first, I want you to scroll down and look for this Write a Review button. What we want to do is write a review and get paid for it. So go ahead and click on this button. That is then going to take you to this page right here. And as you can see, there are a couple of steps that you have to follow. First of all, you're going to have to select software or service to give a rating to. Then you'll have to write a review, as well as share it on LinkedIn, and then you're done. Just like that, you'll be able to make some sweet cash, and you can do it over and over again. Now, let's dive into more detail. The first step. Find and choose a product on which you want to leave a review. As you can see here, there are a bunch of different categories. For example, advertising, sales, media, and communication, and so on. Now, let's say you want to review a product in the information technology category. Just click on it, and then you'll be taken to this page right here. If we scroll down, we can see that there are actually tons of different software to choose from and give ratings to. Remember, your earning opportunities here are unlimited, but try not to get overwhelmed. We'll take this step by step. If you guys are enjoying this video, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now, let's get back to the video. For this example, I'll be choosing Google, since a lot of you have probably already heard of it before and might even be using it already. And the website will indicate that you have selected one product. You can really pick multiple products that you want to give ratings to. But for now, we're just using this one. Now click on this blue continue button over here. Now we will be taken to this page where it says write a short review on one of the products that you use. Now just go ahead and click on the review button to get started. But wait, you've got to log in or create an account here on G2. Once you've done that, then you can give your rating on this product, and you can actually start making money. All you have to do to sign up is click on this blue button to sign up with your email, LinkedIn, or Google. Then if you use your email, you've got to verify your account by clicking the link that they sent to your inbox. Now, once you verify your account, we can move on to the next step. We can now start writing a review and rating the product that we chose. Just go through the form, but pay close attention to the question. How likely is it that you would recommend to a friend or colleague? You can rate it on a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being not likely and 10 being very likely. In this particular case, I do enjoy using Google Drive, and so I'll give it a rating of 10, because it is indeed very likely that I'll recommend it to my friends. Now on to the title for your review on the space provided. You should write something to describe your experience in a short sentence. One bonus tip. When you look up Google, you'll be able to find a lot of information about it. And on top of that, you can see that there are actually a lot of reviews on it already. By looking at their examples, you can draw some ideas about how you can write your own review of Google Drive. Take a look at this one made by this person. They've got a good title right here, and here you can see them telling us about what they like about Google Drive and what they don't like about it as well. By going through some of these reviews provided by other people, you can get something like inspiration and ideas for when you write your own, so you can start making money already. Going back to our own review that we're writing. Let's put this title right here. Now moving on to the rest of the questions. Let's do our best to answer them all. You'll come across questions like, what do you dislike? What do you like? And so on. The best part is you only have to write 40 characters for each question, and you can refer to reviews that already exist here on G2.com. There are hundreds and hundreds of written reviews already. So you've got the best shot at writing a good one yourself. All of these reviewers come from so many different countries in the world, and what makes it even more awesome is that this opportunity is absolutely free. So no need to worry. This is way easier than a lot of people might think. Once you're done with giving the reading and writing the simple reviews, you now just have to agree to this statement, which basically says that you certify that the review is a genuine opinion of yours and that it is submitted in accordance with the terms of use. Just click on this blue button to confirm, and once that's done, we can finally simply submit the whole thing. Don't forget that this is something that you can do over and over again, so that you can get paid over and over again. There are just endless numbers of software out there that you can view. What's more is that you don't need to pay for a subscription to this website, nor do you need any previous experience. It's that simple. And that's it. This has been Daily Income. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and click on the notification bell and smash the like button, and I'll see you in the next video.